next rig is a Snowman Rig. It's quite easy to see where it gets its name from. And to make one, you first of all thread a bottom bait onto your hair, and this is then followed by a pop-up. And what this does is the buoyant pop-up will counteract the weight of the bottom bait. So you've got a hook bait which is neutrally buoyant. So when you get a fish, if it comes in and is feeding, it only has to suck anywhere near the bait and that's just going to fly up into its mouth. Choice of colour can also make a difference. At the start of the session, I might fish each rod with a different colour pop-up and then see which one, if one colour starts getting a bite, I'll switch all three rods over to that same colour. It's attached again, a little blowback ring on the hook. And because I've used a large curved shank hook with this one, I've not bothered with any shrink tube because I find these hooks flip over and tend to stay in place during the fight anyway. Blob a putty here to help pull everything down. Again, coated braid, it sits nicely on the bottom. It's got a bit of flexibility to it, but it's still stiff enough to prevent tangles. And a loop, which can be attached to a quick change clip, and a little anti-tangle sleeve just to make sure everything's going to get pushed away from the lead.